This is the 1st of June, 2020. I think we've all been through a major roller coaster with what the COVID-19 pandemic has put us through. As to DM Healthcare, we've always been committed to delivering and providing quality healthcare. Today, we are opening and here at the launch of our new facility, which is our 50-bed critical care facility in Mohasina. What we realized with the COVID-19 pandemic is that there is a huge requirement for critical care capacity. Whilst there is only a small percentage of people that do become critically ill, but to build that capacity and capability and having the skill set to manage those patients that deteriorate is very important. So in the last 6 weeks, we have fast-tracked this project with the help of the Dubai government and the DHA. And we are very happy and excited to be launching this facility to the public. There will be a lot of screening for COVID that will be happening for the community here. And on top of it, we will have the critical care capacity, which is also being opened up as of today. We hope that we will be able to deal with this pandemic as effectively and efficiently as the Dubai government has been supporting us and showing us the path. And as to DM Healthcare, we always remain consistent and committed to our promise, we will treat you well.